All right, if you're using Google Sheets and you have a table of data, like I have right here, and what you're trying to do is use some sort of function. In this case, we're just using sum, and you want to do it on this range of numbers, but it could be other math functions, like let's say average or count. And it works fine when you can see all the numbers, but if you have some rows hidden or some rows filtered, it still captures those. So we're going to go through two solutions to this depending on what's going on in your spreadsheet. So right now we're doing sum, just like we talked about, and it's summing 22,950. So if I highlight all of these numbers and I look in the lower right-hand corner, 22,950. All right, so that's my double check. But let's say I apply a filter to this, and for some reason, let's just exclude the amount 554. We'll click OK. It's not showing in the list anymore, but the sum is still the same. So technically that sum is right because the range is C3 to C13. So row 6 isn't showing, but it's just filtered out, so it's still picking it up. But if you don't want your function to pick up rows that are filtered like that, the function that you can use is called subtotal. And before we go too far, so this works with filtered data, but not with hidden rows. So hang tight here. Subtotal 9 is what we're going to call it. And then we'll type in the function. So we'll say subtotal. And this function is kind of funky the way it works. So there's a list of functions within the function that you can use. We'll take a quick look here at what that means. So I'll left click on learn more. It's going to pop up the help, and you would use a 1 for average, 2 for count, and so on. We're going to go down to 9 and do sum. Okay, so we'll say 9, and then it's asking for the range. So I will take my mouse and highlight C3 through C13, do a closing parenthesis, and hit enter. All right, so this is doing what we want. If you see the two sum totals are different, and they're different by that amount that we filtered out. So that's all well and good, and that's going to get you where you want to go if you're filtering rows. But if you're manually hiding them, like if I right click on the 11 and I click hide, that's still in the subtotal function. Okay, so what you would do in this case is you would say subtotal, and we're going to say 109. Write out the subtotal again. The function code instead of 9 will be 109. In the same range, and that will exclude filtered and hidden rows. All right, so just to prove that out, I'm going to hold down the control key and I'm going to left click on just the cells that are showing, and we'll go in the lower right hand corner to look to see what the sum is, and it's 22,388. All right, and if you're doing the same thing in Google Sheets every day, literally the same, let's say 4 or 12 clicks in a row, you could automate that work with a macro. This is next video that's on the screen now. We'll show you how to do that. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in that next video.